Hi, good afternoon, everybody. This is Aisha from Everything Aisha. If this is your first time to my channel, welcome to my channel. If you are coming back again, welcome back. I am going to do a quick tutorial on the new books that I recently purchased. I have some new additions that I had to add to my collection. The change of the weather is here, so it's boot season, so I'm going to be showing you a whole bunch of different varieties of different boots that I have. All of them are flat boots. All of them are in a size 9. So, I hope you find something that you like, some tips and some treats that you will be able to add to your collection. Sit back, relax, go grab a snack, and watch this amazing video with me on this afternoon. I'm going to start with my first one, which is my absolute favorite. I love, 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 love black. Black is universal. It matches with everything. So, the first one I have is this black low cut with the double buckles. Zipper. And I have a wide calf, so it has that extra elastic on the back so that my calf has extra space. All of the boots that I have were under $60. This particular pair was $49.99, and I purchased these from a company called Marbella, and these were purchased at our Marbella. Let me show you the inside so you can know how to spell it. Marbella. This was purchased at our local JCPenney's. I went shopping and went and got these, and I love these. You can dress them up or you can wear them very casual on a day to work. So that's my first find. I'll show you guys what the box looks like. This is the box that it came in. Found these good old babies on sale. First ones that I got. Let's see what the second pair is. I'm gonna show you guys. I got a bunch of them. I'll show you which ones I have next. So these I found at my local Avenue store. These are also a size 9. As you will see, I love buckles. Love, 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 love buckles. So 85% of my boots are going to have buckles. But I love these. These are brown. They have the double buckle, and it also has the zipper straight up the side of the boots. Really sturdy. And it also has the elastic made inside of it, which I absolutely love. This is a low cut small heel, so you can wear it very casual or you can dress it up. Either way, I absolutely love these boots. They're very, very comfortable. Now, of course, you know the weather is going to get cold, so I do have a pair of boots for when the weather is colder. These beautiful babies. My brown, it's got a double buckle in the back, low cut. It has the fur at the top and the fur at the tongue. Shoestrings. This is made by, what's the name of this company? That's the company it's made by. Brown size 9. These were ordered off of Amazon. But I absolutely love these boots also. Absolutely comfortable. A must have. I also am a Just Fab girl, so I have a couple of pairs I'm going to show you that I purchased from Just Fab. If you're not familiar with Just Fab is Kimora Lee Simmons, the supermodel who married Russell Simmons. She has her own company, and they sell everything, shoes, boots, pocketbooks, dresses, accessories, etc. But I personally love the boots that she has, so I had to get these right here. You can see my Just Fab. These are olive green. All the shoes that I have, this is in size 9. And these beauties right here. Oh, I absolutely love them. It has the crisscross design in the back. just very, very beautiful. And of course, it has a buckle. The buckle is at the bottom. Now, these don't have the zipper going all the way up. It's just a mid-zipper. So you have to unzip it first and then put your foot in it. But they are very, very, very beautiful and stylish. And I love, 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 love. Ooh, I'm falling, dropping it. I absolutely love these boots. I had to have them. As soon as I seen it on the website, I said, oh, yes, that's my name on it. Gotta bring those babies home. All right, my next Just Fab find is brand new. I've never even worn these yet. They are a beautiful, beautiful burgundy pair. My next video, I'm going to be showing you are the different leather jackets that I have. So you'll see the leather jackets that I got to match with my beautiful boots that I got. So, upcoming, make sure you hit that notification bell so you can see all the videos that I have coming up. Because I got some bangers coming up next. Very, very beautiful and amazing videos. So it comes packaged with all of this tissue paper and stuff. And whoo-cha! Y'all know I love me some burgundy. Look at these beautiful riding boots. Tell me that these are not beautiful. This heel is about, I'll say, a half an inch. The beautiful details on the buckles and this beautiful gold zipper. Now, this zipper does not open up. This is just for decorations. This zipper on this side is the one that actually allows you to open and put your foot in. And it's a nice sturdy zipper. The inside comes with the size and details on it, and it's a nice soft material on the inside. I absolutely love, 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 love these boots. I love, love, love these boots. Absolutely cannot wait to finally pull them babies out. Look at that design, ladies. Tell me that is not gorgeous. It is absolutely gorgeous. I love, love, love these boots. So if you are looking for some good boots, good quality, a good price, Just Fab is a good place to go and check out their selection. I absolutely love the Just Fab selection that they have. I got a couple of things in the cart that's on its way. So this is going to be part one, and part two will be coming very, very soon. All right. So, you have an option to do the Just Fab VIP, and it comes with this accessory book. It tells you about joining the club, gives you coupons, and all of the different ways to reach them, as well as it comes with the receipt. Tells you what you purchased, how much it cost, the order form, and all that stuff. And it's a membership where you get your first order for $10. After that, you can get your second order for $29.99. And every month, if you order your boots, they will send you more coupon codes. You get a certain amount of points. And depending on how many points you accumulate, depends on how often you can shop and buy more at a discount. I absolutely love, love, love. This is my last pair that I got from Just Fab. I ordered a big package of Just Fab boots. So, buckles, buckles, buckles. I said buckles, buckles, buckles. I love buckles. So here is my favorite buckle boots. When I say the buckles, the zippers, this is all for decorations. These actually do not open. But tell me this is not a gorgeous, sexy, nasty type of boot. Yes, it is. I absolutely love it. It's a must-have in your collection. Look at that heel. Nice and smooth. This is a suede texture material. A beautiful taupe, which is, you know, a naked nude color, so it matches with everything. The weather is changing, so you can partner it up with any and everything, and will look your best when you step out of the house. Absolutely a must-have when it comes to the boots. So that is the ending of my Just Fab collection, but there will be many, many more to come in the future. Trust and believe. All right, now there's also another company that I found out about called Shoe Dazzle. Now, Shoe Dazzle Just Fab and Just Fab Kids, they're all in the collaboration partnership. So I also went over to Shoe Dazzle and got me a beautiful pair of navy boots, because I looked forward at Just Fab and Just Fab didn't have my size. I have to have a size 9 wide in order for my calf to fit in. So I got me another pair of beautiful rider boots, but these are in navy. I love the detail in the front part of this, and I love that it has the elastic in the back and how the buckle comes all the way to the other side. It's got a nice thick sturdy zipper. The inside has the nice soft construction up there, so whether you're wearing it with stockings, you're wearing it with leggings, you're wearing it with jeans, it's a nice soft material. And it has the make and model, so that if you need to reorder, everything is right there. Just in case, you know, you throw out your box, you throw out your paperwork, you forget, there's a way to remember what you ordered, so that you can reorder your favorite pair of boots. Because I am the type of person where I love a pair of boots and I wear them maybe once or twice in the maybe 1 or 2 years. But then after that, they start getting the normal wear and tear because of the summer, the rain, the snow, the sleet, the salt. You gotta replace your boots. You can't keep them forever. So at least if you have the information on the inside of your boots, you'll know which ones to reorder when it's time to reorder them. So that's the other thing I love about these boots. Everything that you need is on the inside of them. I also found these at, this is another reddish color, brown. I found these at Ashley Stewart's. I found these at. I love this detail, the design of the buckle. It looks like it's distressed. Came that way. I like it. It's a little different. And I like the zipper. It's nice and thick and sturdy. The inside has that soft material that I like. Got a nice little band. And this also has elastic in the back, so my calf, which is why, can fit inside of there. This gold design on the back of the heel. Very, very beautiful. I love those. Alright, my last and final pair. My last and final pair is a size 9.5. These were actually a gift from one of the ladies I go to church with for my birthday. But they are beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. None the same. These are a beautiful gray color. And I don't have any gray boots, so this is my first pair of gray boots. And she knows I love buckles, so she got me a nice buckle. And it has a little bit of stretch to it. A nice high boot with the zipper. It's really, really sturdy. As well as the inside is really that nice soft material. Now this is actually like a suede material on the inside of this, which is very fancy. I love the fanciness of this one. But I absolutely love these boots. I absolutely have to say I love this boot. So, I hope that you have found some tips and some places that you can go to get you some beautiful shoes, ladies. I will make sure that I put the names of the companies that I have purchased this stuff from down in the description box. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. It helps my channel to grow. I'm trying my very, very best to keep on continually putting new videos out so that my subscribers can reach a 100. I'm looking for 100 subscribers. I'm trying to make this channel grow. So if you have any ideas, any comments, please put them down below. I am always open to hearing your suggestions. Once again, I love you with the love of Christ. Have an amazing weekend. Thank God it's Friday. And I will see you at the next one. Peace.